Hello. My mister sucks at games. Here to suck at games for you, so you don't have to. If you like what you see, hit that like button and subscribe to my channel. Hello. Welcome to another episode of Janesville, Wisconsin. So, the reason why I have not done Janesville in a while is because I progressed this far. I had this square unlocked and this square unlocked, I think. And maybe one more. And I crashed and none of it saved. And all that footage was for nothing. So I stopped playing this one. But we're back at it. New RAM. PC's working better. Running smoothly. So we're going to give this a shot again. Hopefully my mind is eased off enough of the drastic pain of losing all that save or non-saved stuff. Yeah, I cried a little. I got so far in this. Like, really far. It was looking fantastic. Roads weren't dirt no more, and yeah. So, but we're back at it. So, doing the same thing I was doing before. So, turn these guidelines off for this. Enough. Everything is lit up. Water's good, power's good, alright. So, now with all this residential going over there, I'm gonna delete all this like before. Eventually, none of this is residential. I don't want it to go too much at once and mess up our economy. So we'll do it slowly and surely. So, I just want to let you guys know that you can find me on Discord, Twitch, YouTube, pretty much any social site. Feel free to talk to me on Discord. I usually check that daily. All day, actually, because I got it on my phone. So, oop, power, see? Forgot about power. So, we're just going to take a little of this and just bring her down like that. It's fine. Perfect. So, I hope everybody has a good 4th of July. Watches some beautiful fireworks and stays safe. That's the most important thing. And have fun too, but you gotta stay safe. So, I think I'm gonna fast forward this and let this speed up and be back at it. So I'm just gonna be laying a couple industrial now that we got some ready to some demand for it. Then gonna zone this stuff. Oh, look at that. Worthy village. Extra location, district's policies, blah, blah, blah. You know the drill. Cool. Alright, no. Delete that by one. This out by one. Review this thing. A little too much. How much was that? 3? Pause this for a sec. We're gonna get this a lot closer. That's much better. I wonder how big the Walmart even is. Oh, that's not too big. That ain't that bad. How big is this one? Oh, they're about the same size. That's not bad. Alright. So, I'm literally trying to get the roads in Janesville. I'm literally trying to get the roads to as similar as possible to Janesville. Much as I can get, you know? That's close enough. We'll have to back this one up just a little bit. There. That's weird that that still shows up. That's weird. Alright. Now that we got that, we got power issues. This guy is just standing there. Or Chip. I think she's lost. Should we help her? Oh, where'd she go? Oh, this guy's being robbed. They want security now. Policias! So I was just getting a little carried away trying to get a gas station placed. Just seeing how it's gonna look. Let's get this on to him. Stop complaining. We're gonna need electricity too. And now they got a little gas station. I don't want to move this around a little bit. That looks better. Now, maybe move this one down. Oh. shift both of these. Looks a little bit better. Not the best, but not complaining. Definitely gonna have to move this. Wish it would be a job. I don't get why they're floating. Play now and see what happens. Look at all those people going there. Wow. Not too bad. Huge demand for residential. We're gonna get the big bubble and just go to town. Ain't going to town. We'll stop it right about there. Brings that huge demand in. Now we can figure out why these guys are dying here. Abandoned. Why? You don't tell me why, you just say abandoned. That's not a good answer. So we're gonna that right there, that should be good. We got this power all around. I delete these two. Radio should be that. There. Oh, oops. Pause this. Dezone this. There we go. Let's see what hotels we got. I guess it'd probably be in one of these, huh? That one looks pretty good. That one looks good too. Oh, I thought my game froze. Speaking of which, saving right now. Oh, look at all that Chicago stuff. I got some new stuff, obviously, for Chicago. Great too. Great to see that in the future time, hopefully pretty soon. Probably not though, cause holidays. Yeah. one's not bad. It's like apartments, so. Whoa, that one's cool. Way too big. That one's not bad. Try this one out. Ooh, that one's pretty nice. Ooh, that one's nice. I guess let's get a trash can over here. I guess for now, put it over in here in our little industrial area. It's up a little bit. There you go. I guess that can get deleted. Industrial road. That's good enough. There's that. Nice. Over here. There is one small house here. I want to see what I can plop there. Wait, I do need a garbage. Before I forget. I have no garbage. Good enough, guys. You guys should be happy. Alright, let's get this one random house down. What? There's even more, stuff. Where are all my houses and stuff? Cracker Barrel. Huh, that's kind of poopy. Just do that. Little place, one house. Go with this. How big was the Cracker Barrel? Her Perfect. Some fudging with that. And we can that there. You know what? I'm just gonna see what this looks like. Yeah, that's not bad. So I am not sticking with this layout and how this looks. I am just showing you that there's going to be a lot of errors and a lot of mess ups in your cities and builds. So the only way to improve is just keep doing it. You got to keep trying. And from that note, watch me fail miserably. This is kind of horrible. Enjoy the show. I bet you'll like it in the end, too. So I'm gonna start this. I will keep that plan. We'll go to one though. I'm gonna expand this, and that's where we're gonna start doing more land development. For right now though, we are got that about this. That's good. And we're gonna follow this one. This one will need a curve. Slight curve. That way. Beautiful. Beautiful. And we're gonna take a On another small four lane, or should I go medium? This is where this is gonna go, just for now, so I don't forget the spot. Perfect. Good for now. So this one's actually an at an angle, Milton Avenue. So change that, we're just gonna change this. And this one's gonna delete it. Gotta fix this a little bit better. What we're gonna do actually, pause this dirt road, come up here. And we're gonna come to right about there. A little too wonky, huh? Good. Now let's extend this just a little bit. Oh, I am running out of money. Let's hit play for a second here and connect these roads, I guess. Lost all my money, but that's all right. We'll get it back. These guys are complaining about water. Why are they complaining? Because they're not hooked up. So that's better. Oh, look at that wonkiness right there. Let's just get our awesome tool. Let's extend this out just a little now. Let's add the more subdivision over here. Perfect. I'll get some more zoning done. All right. I want to speed this up. And I'll be back. Holy cow, why is there so many people going to this gas station? Look, they're doing laps. They're lapping. Oh, what is going on? I don't know what they're doing. Alright. Well, we'll just watch them do their thing. I just want to talk to you guys here. It's been a while. I'm gonna be adding this pool. I'm gonna go with this. We're gonna try lowering in that. That like right there. I did. Huh. Okay then. Oh, I do not like this pool. That looks good. Ooh, no, dang it. This is going to be my first time ever using this. That's why I had to talk to you guys. So, that it. That. I could come up. Down a little. There. Now. So, if you guys know what you're doing, please let me know. Never done this, or if you got a really good tutorial, 'cause I really couldn't find one. Copy. All right, I'll just do it like this. Oops. So there we go. Got the basic layout set. Oh, looks like I missed one. All right, there we go. I got the basic layout set up for this little area. We got the Cracker Barrel, we got the Hampton Inn. And now it's gonna be time to lay some trees down and fix some of our things. There, that looks pretty good. I do not like that. I would love to know how to fix that. If anybody knows, please let me know how to fix that. So I covered it all up with those curbs. So, yeah, that'd be awesome if somebody would let me know. So, that said, let's start planting some trees. All at the beginning. Alright guys, so I finished my Cracker Barrel and my Hampton Inn. I still gotta add the front to that, the roof, so they can drive through it. But I think it looks pretty good. Cracker Barrel. I don't know why they're parking all over there. It's right there, but okay. Nobody's here. All land value. Oh, with that said, we're gonna. Delete this whole side. We don't need all that parking. Better come in this road. Now, just for the heck of it, I'm gonna add a fireplace and a police station over here. Just to boost the land value up. Water. Oh, look at that. So just for the sake of it. Now let's check land value out. Going up a little bit more. This is way more high valued than anything else. Hopefully that'll start popping there. These guys are doing like laps. I don't know what they're doing. So what do you guys think? My BP. And then my Cracker Barrel and my Hampton Inn. I'll add some stuff right there too. And then this is another hotel and then a car lot, small car lot. This would be the Walmart and this is the Sam's Club. Depot, movie theater, a whole bunch of stores. You get it. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Be sure to like and subscribe. Hit that bell button to get the notifications to check out my latest content. Alright, bye-bye!
Like and subscribe.